Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sork Tormo Kili Uba, Shak Pudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
What happened to them?
BD? BD-1! Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Let's go, BD. You got this, BD. Got a jolt in you, BD? That sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take you to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sork Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi!
Let's
see what he's got.
Oh,
somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great, you talk too much.
What a strike from the Jedi! And more! Something with some bite. Get him some real action. You can't stop him all. The finished Jedi.
toss me one, BD.
This is not your day.
Up here. Need an assist.
What a fight.
Galaxy, if I have to!
degrees. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found him.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Talk. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
It's huge now. Where to next, BD?
Ah, Kashyyyk. Love the humidity. You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. All right, we're here. Get in your chair. If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Joysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Joysik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Don't fall behind. An abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
Safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Don't fall behind. Let's go this way, BD. Thanks, BD. Hey, BD, take a look. Okay, BD, what is it? What'd you find? BD, got something to help me? Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Yeah, let me see.
Operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. It's crawling with hostiles. Thank you.
Don't let up! You, and him!
Jedi,
watch yourselves! Someone? Anyone? Help!
Here, BD.
Does it hurt? This one has fight. Give me a fight! Quicker than I thought.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one.
Enemy! Enemy here!
Don't stand still!
Hit him already!
Move in!
He's dodging!
Direct hit!
You're too quick!
I owe you one.
Assault him! Hard to stay on him! Not an easy target!
BD, can you slice it? Yep, there you go. What's that, BD? Want to look inside? What you got there? Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something.
Shadowlands!
Something smells. What is that? These jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey? Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though. This whole forest is alive.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarnas.
Let's go, BD. Hope these don't freak Grease out.
I need some help.
Something about this place, it's sacred to them.
Another pest dead.
Something interesting? I need a stim, BD.
I'll relish killing you. I will make you suffer.
BD, toss me a stim. Thank you.
Reach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! Recover!
Ever seen a place like this before? Me neither.
See what you found.